Remember That is a very powerful song that deals with the really heavy, you know, subject. There's a lot of statements in the song Remember That that are important for people to take to, you know, and to really listen to. And one of those is to recognize this issue that you are going through, and it's a pattern, you know, and then recognize the pattern of them always coming back at your door and wanting you back and saying, I'm sorry, but you still have the marks on your heart, the marks on your skin, the marks, you know, in who you are from this guy or whoever it may be, you know, and that's the moment where you can't really forget, you know. I was performing the other night, and before I sang it, I was talking to all the women that were in the audience, and I said, no matter, you know, like what kind of abuse any of you are going through, whether it be emotional, physical, mental, I mean, there's all different forms of abuse. I was just like, I just encourage everybody to value themselves and who they are as a woman, and to be strong in their own, you know, convictions and their own, you know, their own opinions. And it's very important to be who you are in life. You can't be somebody else's you, you know, somebody else's version of you. You have to be who you are. You're never truly going to be happy. And I told all the women in that audience, I was like, if you are in that kind of relationship that you feel like you have no control over, and that the guy is completely controlling the situation, put on your Nikes, your Asics, or your Reeboks and run. Take your heart and run out of the situation, because it's not going to benefit either one of you.
How we told you were stupid, how we couldn't even look at you anymore. Remember how we told you were crazy, how we got out of the car and slammed the door. You said you can't do anything right. Why you gotta make me so mad? Just get out of my sight. Remember that. When it's 3 a.m. and he's at your door, and he wants you back, and he's begging. Remember how we pushed you in the hallway, just enough to hurt a little bit. Remember the whiskey and his whispers, and the lies that fell so easy from his lips. He said he'll never do it again.